Hello everybody and welcome to this tutorial, how to create section drawings in Shapr3D. In this demonstration, I will show you how easy it is, based on any object you create, to add a section drawing inside the drawing environment in Shapr3D. Okay, so let me remove this one. This file is shared with you online, so feel free to download it. You can see I have sorted everything already into various groups. Also here inside the drawer, we have multiple groups for these individual logical elements. All this will become very handy when we would like to create a section drawing. Okay, so now to create a section drawing, multiple ways. We can go add, there's drawing, add new drawing. Then we will simply select everything. So we make one drawing of the whole assembly and then add our sections to it. Next, based on your region, you can select the correct paper format. I will go with an A3 and I will not create any base views yet. Continue. Very good. Now we have to add our principal views. I will add a right view and a front view. The scale is a little bit small, so let's adjust this. And select both and move them up a little bit. Very good. So to create now the section, we go select section. And based on how we draw now, how we want the section to be done, we can specify the position. So for example, here the height and also what angle. You see the software automatically snaps to the horizontal alignment. Very good. And then we have two arrows. So when I make a section, do I show the top or the bottom? For example, here I go up and then bring this down. So you see this section is actually seen from the bottom looking up. And you can also see the identifier for the first section A and where the arrow is. So we are on the ground and look up. Let's delete this section. Let's make a section one more time. And this one we look down. And you see now the A is on top. The arrow looks down. This means we're actually looking from the top into our object and then see the section. Okay. One more section on the left side. Here I go vertical. Then I would like to see this part. And here you see, I can also freely navigate this. And there we are. That basically is how easy it is to create sections in Shapr. So based on what principal view I have, so if I see it from the side, when I then make a section through the side, I will see it from the front. If I see it from the front and then make a section, and then as you can see, it's actually also slicing through the side or the top. So we can add one more section, for example, here. If we want, we can add multiple sections. Obviously, we have to be careful about the size and everything. Maybe we make this a little bit smaller there. Now we can pack more into it or make a bigger page. But I hope that basically this shows you how easy this system is. And once you delete a section, you see then also the section element is gone. Now we created a drawing with sections just for the whole assembly. And I stated before, inside the drawers folder, I have multiple more folders or groups, the way how I structure my objects. I will hide the countertop, drawers and frame, very nice. and now here, so I can easier see where we are, I would like to create a section drawing for this small drawer. There, very good. Also here, ISO, same paper format, no base views, very nice. Then I will use the front 1, 2, 3, so it's a little bit bigger, very good. Sections, horizontal one, so we look from the top down, there we are, very nice. And maybe one here, bring this up to there. Cool. And the really nice thing about these section drawings, to bring this all to an end, is we can add also here dimensions. So I will close this, go to dimension, and now I can add all my dimensions to it. How amazing is this? Very good. And that, in a nutshell, is how you can create section drawings in Shapr3D.